I'm here at the Lawrence at T-Head Street, and the winds are intensifying and the rain has picked up. I'm gonna go ahead and step out of frame here, and as you can see that the water has risen, there's a truck there that looks to be stranded. And I had spoken to one of the workers earlier, and he told me that, you know, he's out here, he's just making sure that locals are not going down into the water to take photos and videos. He's had to tell people to please go home because folks were out here taking videos and photos. And now I'm gonna step back in here real quick, and I'm gonna point over here to this barricade. As you can see, some sandbags. A couple of their city workers came through in a truck, and they were dumping off sandbags to barricade the Lawrence T-head here on Shoreline Boulevard Street. The winds are picking up. The rain is picking up. As you can tell, the water is risen. As we were on our way here, the winds were so strong that there were tree branches and other debris in the street out here on Ocean Drive. I'm sending it back to you guys.